Now, what do I get Helix? It's a little bit less than. Okay,
hey, let me turn my pile up without.
Now get a good Twi'lek name. Put something like on the TV as well.
I have. Okay. I put 10 hours of Cantina music.
Really?
That's sexy. That's super TV, right? Super TV, right?
I've given you a knife. I've got a knife.
Put something
as well.
Sexier on it.
Yeah, I was considering it.
Aw, damn it. Aw, damn it.
A rare treasure unearthed, sharpened by fine crystals.
Yeah, that's fine.
Feels loose.
Where the heck am I?
It's just funny. It's like...
Get that act dance going. What a spin in circles.
I'll do this.
Yeah, and I do act muscle.
I got a feeling this server's turning more and more like the dark side of Star Wars.
Yeah, man. This campaign is about a Sith.
But he wasn't a Sith, like some type of acolyte or something.
He's a Sith. We actually haven't even introduced Darth Maul yet, so...
Oh wait, Maul stuff?
Yeah, remember we reset the timeline ages ago.
Did not know!
We did Order 66.
I missed out.
Check the sheet, it says on there. Things about it. We've introduced Deathwatch. Look at the second tab of the sheet, it's got all the key characters.
Which sheet?
The schedule.
Looking. How do I still have Messenger?
Alright, you see this, Baron? Do whatever you want with that. That's the crystal that you're hiding.
Ah.
This is
any specific, uniform I should wear?
No, just a pirate boy. Probably Trandoshan. Trandoshan probably works well, actually. Because then we have the embassy for that.
I like how it's used to like, do Electro House dance music.
Yeah. Got a knife.
Okay, what do I do with the knife on?
Yeah, he's talking game when you're talking in PC. Yeah,
sorry.
Right, he's got two guards there as well.
What I better have, I apparently stick knife into my gut.
Nice. You don't want to have see that you have the knife? Because basically what it is he's elite guard.
Yep.
I have an E3 as well, just in case. He's elite guard, so they're gonna be talking and shit, and then when your shit goes bad, he's just gonna get you, and you're just gonna jump down and attack them. Actually give you increased jump power, so it looks really cool.
Do I have to speak or anything during this event?
No, jump for me.
Ooh.
Perfect, now like jump down and stab me. Don't kill me, though. Nice.
Oops. What does control jump do? Whoa, that's big.
It's crouch jump. You don't know how to crouch jump.
No, like, it's one of the crouch jump to be like
ah, okay. This. Oh, Main Street.
Let me get a drink first. I'll be back.
Okay. It's also going to be a stream.
Okay, so I just pounce on the guards when they arrive.
No. When Baron gives you the call, you do so.
Yeah, well, like when I call it like attack and stuff. So until then, you pretty much you're just dancing and stuff.
Where did you initially fire from? Here it is. Is everyone ready?
Yeah. I really want to say something right now, but I'd be calling all weird if I do it.
What?
A frantic movement of my hips approves, like, shows my approval.
Okay.
I've been sneaky as all fuck. I've hidden the gem in a no-collided kettle in the kitchen.
Nice.
Wait, so if they move the kettle, then...
This is a very open event. If they want to end some negotiations, they can. Baron, I'm leaving it open to you as to how you play the character.
Yeah. Like the music I put on the TV.
I turned it down, it's really loud.
Yeah, I've turned it right down.
What's wrong with these TVs for me? Like, green is like down.
Same for me. Yeah, they're
target myself, am I?
Yeah. Hmm.
Vague instructions are the best instructions.
Obviously the troops are moving out.
Yeah.
I like being in here. It's creepy as all hell because all the background noises around it, part of the map.
Yep.
The creaking and everything. Perfect place for people trying to hide.
Jesus. Yeah, not really. Whereabouts are we on the map?
We're near the
main street. We're just on the edge of the main street.
Literally, you walk out, walk right, you're gone. You're in the main street.
But not many people come here, which is the funny thing.
Let's put a name on it. What's your little shitty bar called?
Glimmer Slum.
Baron. The Sexy Twi'lek.
Yeah, put that sign up. Hang on, put this sign up.
I know the sign. I just got one of those.
Yeah, can't find it.
This is all props.
Yeah, no, but like, almost.
I can hear people climb swiping around, but they're not in here.
The saxophone.
I don't want to say you like what you see.
Crystals. Many crystals, such as that Dantula. She's such a pretty crystal.
Glee, but some material matter. Excuse me, madam?
Yes, yes.
Have you seen any crystals around this area?
I mean,
I'm nearly crystalline. I'm not talking about the person kind of crystal, we're talking about the object crystal.
No, I haven't.
Alright, keep an eye out for us if you can.
I want another shake, bitter berry beer. Where is my beer?
Okay, guys, let's find someone here.
What happened to this guy?
He's intoxicated.
Alright. How the fuck do I turn this off?
Let's see. Oh no, it's loud.
Still playing when I press C.
You want to turn turn the volume here off, because I can push. Turn it on, and turn the volume outside to the volume.
I've got people in here, they're just not really doing too much. I'm sort of being a little bit vague.
I'm parched, can you get the tea kettle now?
You're on my table, trooper.
Just dance. That's a joke.
Permission to
you hit it too good,
they're
not
gonna
find
this. Wait, they're
not hit bottom. No, but they can't hit the hole, we're gonna negotiate.
Yeah. Take the door.
Greetings, Commander.
How is this fine evening?
Very well.
Okay, so let's go bottom.
A large prophet.
Yeah.
And celebrating.
Large what, sorry? Profit, did you say? What's so profitable around here?
I'm here for the drinks, not for the profits. The profits is from.
So they have some good. What happened to your friend?
He's intoxicated, celebrating too much.
Get someone to guard the front door, put a shield down.
Do I pounce
on the
bones?
Yeah,
can you guys go?
No,
with
Barrington.
He's got a beard.
What you do is dance,
please,
there's anything to you.
Sorry about all the,
I said don't come in.
Very good.
Well, those that don't need to be in here, please leave the area.
Why don't you put your legs back to me? No, just made me
excuse me,
Strad, get up.
Who is the owner of this mining hub?
I do not know where the owner is. I'm just here for the drinks and for the view. To look at that beautiful crystal.
Yes, we know about the beautiful crystal. Do you know if that is a doorway or not? It looks very suspicious. I'm asking you if you'd like to know. Because you look like you're here, you come here a lot.
Yes, I do.
Stop coming in!
It does not look correct the way that is placed.
Alright, don't let anyone else in, okay?
You're in my way. Now you made me spill my beer. What's your purpose here besides making me drop my drinks?
Excuse me, Captain.
Republic business. Mind your own business.
Mind my own business when you're in here with myself. I was here first, mind your own business. And leave me with my credits to spend.
Secure our security area outside.
You're too good, mate. They're not gonna fuck me off here.
Satan, what do you think?
I dropped my
beer. Hey, senior citizen. If we give you a certain amount of credits, can you give us...
Stop spilling his fucking beef. Get out.
He spilled it himself.
Both of you.
And we're trying to figure out what's that over there.
What's that?
You want to go out there? I'll sit where you are. Up to you. My apologies, sir. I'll get you another round of the house.
I think my friend's legs are a little bit broken. It keeps flying everywhere. Okay, so apparently everyone's ran off without even asking me proper questions.
They didn't even ask your name. I said the name of the person who did it, and they didn't even ask your name. They're just staring at the twilight still.
One of them asked my name, but I was acting like I was intoxicated, and I didn't say anything.
They keep throwing money at me.
Get used to it.
Did they find out your name?
No, they didn't ask properly. That, like, they asked me, but I never said my name's Saska. What happened? I seem to have passed out. No one better have stolen my profits.
Like, they're just sitting there, they're like, no idea what to do. And there's Hound. The amount of times I opened up on souls since being here.
I've dropped my profits. Where is it?
Wait, why are you here?
Excuse me, citizen. Could I be able to ask you a few questions, Trandoshan? on spot.
No entry. Say to get under and put it in the shoot down.
Citizen, I need to ask you a few questions.
What is your business?
We are currently looking for some individuals. If you could just answer a few questions, that'd be helpful.
We're questioning an individual, General.
Let's have a beer.
Do you have any identification?
Satan, General Skywalker is requesting entry.
You can take a seat. As I was saying, would you have any identification to show?
Someone in my sort of business does not keep identification on himself.
Okay, what is your name, Sid?
Saskas.
Greetings!
General Skywalker, this man has identified himself as Saskas. I believe he's individual with him.
Now they ask his name.
Oh, that's a sure, that's a barrier. Place, can you suck some clean and pour some? Head into this fella.
He's intoxicated. Just don't mind the blaster wounds.
Okay. Alright. What have you been doing this fine city?
Celebrating profits.
Kind of celebration.
I made a profitable endeavor and made profits.
Just quite shallow. Alright. Do you know the location of this crystal? Have any idea about this crystal?
There's a beautiful crystal dancing in the corner for me.
Hey, are you a contrary on us? Asking you a question there, pal. Have you seen this crystal?
What kind of crystal are you looking for? And will there be any profits in it for me?
Crystal. Or must it just accidentally happen upon the crystal?
Okay.
To be honest, I don't think we're gonna find it incidental.
No.
I have credits, don't you?
But if I guess then you got some credits, don't you? Before we can get
call
to
pirates if you want.
Though, aren't we?
Mm-hmm.
If you want to call me pirates, you're welcome to do so.
Alright.
You can do it in the pirate comms, make them start working over the city. We can get a distraction going somewhere else that the public needs to respond to.
Sounds like a good idea.
Do like
Captain, Commander Tano is requesting entry, shall we?
What was that?
There's no reason for a Padawan to be in here.
Wait, you should set up an exposure in the distance.
Yeah, that'll work actually.
There's a Padawan, could you just be with the 501st?
Okay.
Wake up! Hey! Try and make a deal here, pal. Listen up, yeah. We can make this easy. You can tell me where this crystal was, and we can leave you right away. We can let you lay down and get drunk how many times you like.
Me?
We just need to know where this crystal.
You're after my profits. Why would I give it to you?
So you want to make a deal, huh?
What is in it for me? I'm not giving you a crystal if I do not gain any profits.
Alright. I guess that's fair enough. How about I give you a good amount of credits? And you can tell us where it is.
So now they're reacting.
User was moved to your channel.
You got it.
Hey, mate. Finally, I can actually hear you.
Yeah,
so,
I don't know.
So, what was the objective? I went up to Baron and actually spoke to him.
Then everyone pissed off. They didn't hang around long enough to ask questions.
Is get the crystal to pass.
Tell us where it is.
And that's the guy who has it.
Where's my profits?
You do know that we didn't hear that. We just heard
this
right here for a shady character.
Your mission is to look for the crystal. And then I said, get the crystal no matter what you need to do.
Yeah, I understand that, but we never knew it was here.
Tell us where is it.
It's only one character, that's why I added the extra intel later on saying it's likely this guy. Because they had the intel.
And the funny thing was, people were standing in the room next to me and they were not doing anything. He was keep on saying my name and no one was responding.
Like, I was putting over comments like, oh, extra intel's been found, we now have the name of the guy. So all they had to do was go, hey, what's your name? And like, convince, like, be like, hey, maybe tell us your name. Which would probably get back. Like, yeah, sure. And he says his name, and then we go, hey, this is the guy. We know his name, but no one's done anything. Like, there's explosions, nothing's happening there. Right, I'm gonna stop putting some pirates in Baron. I think this distraction ramps it up.
Yeah, because I'm trying to look through the comms, because I didn't see that.
I said at the very beginning, as soon as people said your mic's not working, I said your mission is to get the crystal.
I could make more profits giving this
guys that are with me, we're under the impression
to
we were just
the
looking
man
for someone
black.
Shady. And
man in black. Who is this man in black you're talking about?
Characters. I was looking for someone shady, not a drunkard in a
looks for these sort of things.
To be fair, that's not Baron's thing, because I did say to him, play the character however you want.
Does he know about the crystal?
I understand that, but I think we got a bit of confusion at the end.
Yeah, I think so.
A little bit more profitable.
You saw how everyone was just going out and clearing things and that.
Yeah.
More credits, huh? Is that what you want?
Yeah, I'm behind the bar because Satan told me to get out, so I like pretend to find him.
Why are you running through the pirates?
20,000 credits right there. Wanna tell me now?
Oh, I've got something. Oh, I just wanted to get clarification because it's just pure confusion. Like, this is one of the first times I've honestly had no idea what's fucking going on.
20,000 credits right there. And tell us about this crystal.
Actually, I don't know how much my mic is cutting out. People are only telling me after I've already flown away and everything. Like, I give my whole briefing. Even before, I gave the full briefing on the ship.
Yeah, you just tell them. That's all we just need the info.
So it's like, I've given
the
two briefings and people still have
issues. It was once we were down here. That's where the confusion has happened. Because we knew
he thought he
we
could
had
sell
to
it to the public and I knew I could sell it for more.
The crystal. We thought I come back to the crystal from there. But...
It's how about this?
Translation on the monster,
I can pay you more credits than you believe.
The spamming of the fucking Jedi and their false reporting of each other saying shit.
I know.
Has probably passed it into oblivion. it's my fault. I'll leave you to it, guys. I just wanted to double check. Sorry about that.
User left your channel.
What are those?
General
comments?
Permission to search this man.
Yes. Stop. Stop.
Touch
I don't
me,
think
and
be
I do not think that will be smart.
They're pushing up on it now.
Get away from him. Just take yours. Just step away from him.
Are they droids? Because I don't see any droids.
Alright, let's put that away now. Let's not get hostile here, guys. Let's not get hostile.
I got my gun out. You should jump behind and stab a Satan in the back.
Don't want him to get pissed. We don't want this to happen. So, you have the crystal? You told us that you stole it. But do you have the crystal?
General, there's enemies outside.
Are you sending those guys out there? Those clankers out there? Are you the one who's getting those clankers out there? This is why they're attacking us? Something suspicious about those clankers outside.
Medical officers, get out of the way.
You better... Wait, where are you going? Something suspicious about you.
Flash me, hold some mustard.
Hey, put it down, Put that thing down. Alright, let's take it easy. Alright.
Wait, Satan's behind me. Stab him. Like, legit, stab him.
Okay, you may be surrounded, but it's not gonna end. Let's keep it cool. Stand down, citizen. Tell us why are the droids attacking us?
Should only be my forces. I do not like the Republic trying to take away my profits.
Why try and take your profit? We just want to know the whereabouts of this crystal. Crystal's important to us.
Crystal,
we have a powerful Sith out there that can destroy all of us. We need to know about this crystal for this artifact. Dark and powerful, I just need to know what our name is all the same.
In a hot time that you bar, if you allow the Navy to possibly be Navy to get
out. Hey, oh god, alright, let's keep it cool,
I told you all you will know about the crystal. Does not mean you're going to get it.
Maybe we can take a look around this area, you know? Okay. This ain't gonna end well, but you're gonna have to step out of the way. This is how it's gonna work. You will show me where's the crystal. You show me where the crystal is.
Then you must give me enough profits. 50,000 Republic credits.
You will show me the crystal.
I will.
I just try to run off and get their attention.
If you want.
You will show me the crystal.
And caps.
You will drop your gun.
General.
Kaiser just runs away.
General, we have orders to give him the credits. Chunks, surround him. We got the crystal we need. I have the crystal.
No, I thought they were like
flying. Use. Oh, it's already done.
Okay.
What do we do with him, sir?
Make your escape.
Okay, now where is the hangar?
No, the hangar's got someone else's ship in it with the tracker. You just go hide in the house somewhere. Maybe try and get a rescue mission.
General, what do you think of the Republic? Running. Hey. Oh, shit. And I'm quick. Oh, no, they found me.
They found me.
Well, they were, eventually Andy was smart enough to use Jedi mind trick, so I went with that. And gave him the crystal.
What should I do? Just like,
Captain? No, just hide. You're not a very relevant character. Just there for me.
It's your decision, Captain.
And just stab someone. So the chance of combat was there. It was going to be an open event.
He won't remember anything. Yeah, let me just...
Alright.
It's not going to knock him out at all.
Alright, Sharp, we gotta move. We're getting from behind. And
no, left. All I did this entire bit was shank one person, just dance around, and then run. That's everything I've done.
Well, I think that's probably a bit more RP than they expected.
Yeah, I'm trying to be a bit more passive for one event so they get the passive RP, but they fucked it so bad. It should have only been like 20 minutes at most, honestly.
Yeah, they just kept on walking off, that start asking things, see I'm intoxicated, and just walk off instead of trying to actually ask properly.
Like, holy shit. And then I gave the name and they still didn't even like bother to ask her name.
That was what, 10 minutes after you gave the name before they even asked
and
again?
And then they found out who it was and I said, do whatever you can to get the crystal from him, he has it. And they just kind of went, oh yeah, he's got it. He's got it. But... And how did they search the room so poorly that they didn't even like slash me and lift the kettle?
Did they get the crystal?
Yeah, they did. Eventually, Andy decided to use Jedi mind trick on me, so I eventually just sort of walked up the kettle and dropped the kettle off the crystal.
They could have just punched you in the head, like, they could have started hurting you, but they didn't want to, apparently. There's the crystal at base.
So they found the crystal, did they?
Yeah, and I can see it.
Oh.
I just flew to spawn, flew over, and I was just like, we're flying to space now! Woo!